Hey everybody, it's Moderatrix. How you doing? I'm having a bad hair day, but whatever. Okay, so we went from freezing temperatures 2 days ago to 82 degrees today. So now it's just right to be downstairs. It's been like freezing cold in the basement, total mortuary, impossible finger abilities on the computer. So today I thought I would do since I'm wearing my Alchemy Symbol shirt, I thought I would try this disgustingly weird Oreo Peep combination. Okay, I've tried almost all the different flavors of Peeps. There's a couple new ones this year, which I will be trying. I'm on a diet, so I'm not going to be consuming the whole package, just tasting it. So, here we go. Limited edition. Where did I get them? I'm trying to remember. I believe I got them at Super Target. That's where I do part of my grocery shopping. I buy a few items at Whole Foods that I can't get at any place else. I go to Trader Joe's. I go to Super Target. And then everything else that I don't get at those three places, I get at Kroger. All right, so atypical vanilla wafer cookie. Pink in the center, looks like a cooch. Ooh, lick it. Anyway, here we go. Smells like a normal vanilla cookie. I don't taste peep, I just taste vanilla. So here, I will take one for the team and ugh. I don't taste peep. Maybe you, the rest of you, if you find these and try these and taste the middle, we'll have better luck tasting peep. Okay, I am tasting the food coloring now. It's an aftertaste. So that's probably the only peep-oriented thing I'm tasting it. I'll finish it because it's not terrible. It's not gritty. The picture on the package makes the cream look like it's sparkly and gritty, which it's not. So they're good. If you like a vanilla cream, vanilla cookie, then that's all they really are. It's a whole lot of hype. That's about it. And you get screwed. I mean, the package. Very small, so it would be good for like doing fancy decorations if you make like ice cream sundaes or do something fun with them to decorate for spring, Easter, Passover, whatever it is you celebrate. Anyway, so that's pretty good. Check them out if you want to. Have a good one. Bye.